This is the biggest air show in the world, Chicago Air and Water, baby. There's nothing like it anywhere else in the world, and only the best in the world are invited to perform here. And to be able to do this right next to the city in front of all these magnificent people who live in Chicago, it's just a wonderful experience. I've been at Chicago and Air and Water for probably over 25 years, and I still love every moment I get the opportunity. Well, I love the work. I love the opportunity to thrill an audience. I love to challenge myself and push my boundaries as an aviator. This is magical. Flying in the third dimension, just straight and level, is magical. And to tumble and twist and turn and flip is outstanding. It's just a great experience for me. And I'm still learning how to fly. I have 26,000 hours of flying time. Been doing this for over 40 years, and I'm still learning the art form of dance. I feel so inspired when I have an opportunity to perform, and it empowers me to want to be better. I want to be the best I can be, and it's a challenge every time you go flying. It's a challenge every time you're flying backwards, tail first, every time you're flip upside down at 250 miles an hour, in Chicago, 10 feet over the water. And my job is to thrill, to inspire, and let people know that get in the sky, give it a try, it'll blow your mind.